So this will be the final video on our E46 M3 project car, the dyno test. What we've done to this car, we've installed a complete head to tailpipe exhaust system by Super Sprint, including the Super Sprint stepped headers with metallic race cats. We've also installed an AFE stage 2 magnet force filter, and we've also installed a Jimkin 40 shark injector. So let's see what the dyno results look like.